destruction left behind by another huge rocket. A huge crater in the sentinel's house, even as they sat for breakfast. The attack attributed to Palestinian factions operating inside Lebanon, trying to draw the Hezbollah into this war.
We are in Nahariya, a town just kilometers away from the border with Lebanon. And behind me is a whole posse of media persons in front of this old age home that was struck by a Katyusha rocket just hours back. At least six rockets have struck this border town from across in South Lebanon. Now, it's not clear whether these rockets were struck by Hezbollah or by the Palestinian factions. If it was Hezbollah, indeed, it opens a whole new frontier in and out of Israel, and the Israeli forces are likely to retaliate. This will only increase the tension here in West Asia.
As the old age homes residents are shifted out to the safety of the local hospital, there's a predictable anger here. Most believe that attacks like this are reason enough not to stop the Gaza offensive.
The fight against terror is a daily life of us. And we have to fight it. We have to struggle with it. And we have to stay calm and to struggle and to give back our fight point by point.
Attacks like this have been protected by the Israelis, but the danger of a new front opening is always there.
An ambulance is a way to take away the people from the old age home to safety. It's another reminder of how restive this region actually is. Though the minister tells us this is an isolated incident, another such incident could actually disrupt any hopes of peace in West Asia. In Nahariya, in the north of Israel, for Times Now, Hector Kenneth.